Hello, I'm Shivangi Luhui. I'm a legal intern at Lexis & Company. I'm from Yashwant Rao Chavan Law College, Pune, Maharashtra. Today, my topic is Rule of Ages Dem Generis. It means of the same kind. Generally, the words should be given their natural meaning, unless it requires a special meaning based on that context. When general words follow specific words that are distinct in nature, the general word should also be given the specific meaning to it. The courts will interpret such general words follow specific words in a restricted way. It will be based on the facts and circumstances of the case, which may change case to case. For example, in an act dealing with the slaughter of animals for food for human consumption, the expressions used are cows, goats, sheep and other animals. Whether the following animals are covered: cats and dogs, poultry, wild animals, horse, flesh. Now here is the case law, Regina versus Edmundson, 1859. It was stated by Lord Campbell-Bell where there were general words of following particular and specific words, the general words must be confined to things of the same kind as those specified. By applying this, it helps judges to restrict the wide ambit of the general expression. In this case, it gave us the basic requirement which should be present in the case in order to apply ages dem generis. The statute should contain an enumeration of specific words. The general term should follow the specific term. There should be no different intent of the legislature to the general terms. The series of the enumeration should constitute a class or category. In G.R.G. Rao Cotton Mills Limited versus Madhya Pradesh Electricity Board, the text: any other relevant factors was interpreted. Section 49, Clause 3 of the Electricity Supply Act, 1948 reads as follows: nothing in the foregoing provisions of this Act shall derogate from the power of the Board. If it considers it necessary for or expedient to fix different tariffs for the supply of electricity to any person not being a licensee, having regard to the geographical position of any area, the nature of supply and purpose for which supply is required, and any other relevant factors, the Electricity Board is empowered under the aforementioned section to fix deposit tariffs relating to the supply of electricity. The Supreme Court denied from applying the principle of ages dem generis because the impugnant text, any other relevant factors, didn't belong to any specific genus or category. This video doesn't solicit any types of promotion or advertisements as per the guidelines of Bar Council of India, and the sole purpose of this video is for education purposes only. Please like, share and comment on my video and do subscribe this channel. Thank you so much.